what really matters in life at the moment?
We have to put nature back at the center of everything we do and put it at the center of our economy, which is before this, it's been nature's just been pushed to the peripheries. We've, you know, exploited and dug up and cut down everything as if there was no tomorrow, if it didn't matter. The problem is, of course, it does matter, as some people have been trying to say for a long time, that the more we erode the natural world, the more...